My name is Yvette Nolan. I am a playwright and director, Algonquin Nation from Gitaganzi, Quebec, and I'm the co-curator of the summit with Sarah Stanley.
I'm the associate artistic director at the National Arts Centre English Theatre, and I co-curated the summit with Yvette Nolan. In truth, we wanted to set the groundwork for a much deeper, longer investigation, which we're going to be doing next year. But when we started, we wanted to have sort of a short conversation. It was a couple of days, and that's what the summit's been, to highlight some of the questions, complexities, and basically to go to the leaders and get answers from the leaders as to what's meaningful to them.
For me, it was a great honor to be able to gather artistic leaders, Indigenous artistic leaders, heroes of mine, into the room and listen to them talk about the work, the depth and the breadth of work and the history of the work. And we had a really interesting formal experiment going where the artistic leaders spoke and the listeners, we had a gathering of as many listeners from institutions and organizations who did not speak, they listened.
So we partnered with some pretty high-powered arts organizations, Luminato, the Banff Centre, obviously, Canada Council for the Arts, the Australia Council for the Arts, and this notion of listening had to do with rebalancing the space and ensuring that the leaders could really take the space and take the floor. So long as this the spotlight stays on Indigenous work and that a celebration is part of what we're doing, I think we're in the right place. And for sure we want to bring together professional actors and creators and writers and designers and students, and we want to make sure that all of those people get an opportunity to kind of focus their work in different Indigenous works over the course of a couple of weeks.